I would request everyone to stand up for the prayer song.